She was for real. She could vote, she could feel. She could buy things on credit and think. She had elbows and veins and two lungs and a brain. And he was just pencil and ink. I'll think of the day she first came my way and turned my whole world upside down. So young and so sweet, heads turned on the street, and it's just kept on going round. Their friends said the romance was doomed from the start. It was burst like a punctured balloon. Though they tried best they could, she was real flesh and blood, and he is just a cartoon. We made quite a pair, everybody would stare and ask themselves, how could it be? Could we relate? She jumped 2'8"
and he could defy gravity.
But that's what she liked about me from the start, the reason she placed me above all those live action guys who can't take out their eyes.
He was foolish to think it was love. Their co-workers told them they were doomed from the start. Love would die like an old disco tune. Though they shared all they owned, she was sinew and bone, and him, well, he's just a cartoon.
I met both her folks and did Looney Tune jokes, but could tell that they both disapproved. Then during tea, I turned into a tree.
When he went back next week, they had moved.
But I just didn't mind. I suppose I was blind as we strolled hand in hand through our lives. And don't ask me why she hung out with a guy.
Hit by a truck and survived. Her family told her they were doomed from the start. Their relationship would be their ruin.
But as time passed by, I could see she and I were slowly drifting apart. She just sat there and sewed as I used to expect.
She no longer considered it art.
One night on a date, a 16-ton weight fell onto my head with a splat. What once she enjoyed now made her annoyed.
She said next time she'd leave him flat.
We started to fight. She said I was cheap animation, paper and pigment, and just a figment
of a retarded imagination.
I'm afraid I saw red. I pulled off my head and I flung it, not acting my age. As it fell in the fire, she told me goodbye.
She left him there burning with rage. His dog even told him his gun wouldn't work. They would split like a dried out cocoon. Though there was an attraction, she was live action, and Mindy is just a cartoon.
She'd broken my heart. I just fell apart. My life was a catastrophe. I went to the dogs, I even did jobs
on Saturday morning TV.
But lessons were learned and bridges were burned. From now on I'll keep to my own. So what if her jaw can drop to the floor?
At least he will not be alone. Their friends said the romance was doomed from the start. It was first like a puncture balloon.